To the north of Divyagar, some fishermen were busy setting up their nets in the shallow waters near the saltwater marshes. This is another fishing technique which depends on the tides. At high tide, as the water comes in, nets are spread from end to end and fish that come in search of food are automatically trapped in these nets. Retrieving the fish that are caught in the net underwater is no mean feat for these fishermen.